So I found this at a flea market and decided I wanted to try and make my own. So I used some old frames and some stamps and transfers from Iron Orchid Designs. I stamped onto some craft paper, leftover packing paper actually, using ink in the color turmeric and the Franz stamp from IOD. I used butterflies from the entomology transfer and applied those directly to the glass. I assembled everything back together, et voila! Go to my YouTube channel for the full tutorial.